स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड एक्सरसाइज 2B एंड द ऑपरेशंस ऑफ द फ्रैक्शंस लाइक एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन, मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिविजन. ओके, द फर्स्ट थिंग विच वील अंडरस्टैंड इज एडिशन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन. सो वाइल डूइंग एडिशन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन, what we have to do, we have to make the fractions like fraction. Now what is like fraction means their denominator should be same. So here you see 2 by 3 and 5 by 6 we have taken a question. Here the denominator is 3 and here the denominator is 6. They are not same, so they are unlike fraction. Since they are unlike, so we have to make them like first. Okay, so to make them like, what we will do? We will do the LCM of the denominators 3 and 6. So we have done the LCM of the 3 and 6 here, and we got the LCM is 6. So now what we will do? We will make both the denominators as 6, but without changing their values. That means we will write their equivalent fractions such that their denominators will be same denominator, that is the LCM. So here 3 is there, so we have multiplied 2 to make it 6. Also we have multiplied to the numerator so that it will become equivalent. The value will not change, but here the denominator is already 6, so we will not do anything. Both are same, so we will not do anything. So now it has become 4 by 6 and 5 by 6. So once the denominators are same, they have become like fractions. Now directly we can combine their LCM and their denominators and we'll add the numerators. So it has become 4 plus 5, 9 by 6. Okay. We can also simplify it. We can write it as 3 by 2. So this is our answer. Next question is here 3. So this question I will show you here. So here you see another example is 3 1 1 by 2 plus 5 1 by 4. So now here also first the 3 fractions are there. These two are improper mixed fraction. So we have to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. How to do that? So here 3 is there, so you have written 3 by 1. Whenever there is no denominator, we can write denominator 1. Then here improper mixed fraction is there, so we will multiply 2 into 1, 2 plus 1, 3 by 2. Same 4 into 5, 20 plus 1, 21 by 4. So now we have got 3 fractions. Now their denominators are different, so we have to find the LCM. So we will find the LCM of 1, 2 and 4. Okay, let us find the LCM of 1, 2 and 4. So it will be, so now LCM is 2 into 2, 4. So now what to do, very important, check it here. First we will write the LCM as the common denominator of all. So here we will write the LCM. Then LCM divided by denominator multiplied by numerator. Once again, LCM divided by denominator which is 1 multiplied by numerator which is 3. Then we will keep in the bracket plus. Then LCM divided by denominator which is 2 multiplied by numerator which is 3. Then again LCM divided by denominator 4 multiplied by numerator, that is 21. So now we will get 4 by 1, 4 into 3, 4 into 3. 4 by 2, 2, 2 into 3. 4 by 4, 1 into 21. Then here 12 plus 2 into 3, 6, 21 into 21. So you got 39 by 4. Now since it is a improper fraction, because the numerator is greater than the denominator, so you have to convert this into mixed fraction. So it will become 4, 9, 36, remaining is 3. So 3 by 4. This is our answer. Now we'll see how to do subtraction. Okay. For subtraction, what you should do? For subtraction, we have to, again, we have to take the LCM of both the denominators. So 1 and 12, LCM is 12. So we will write the common denominator as the LCM. And so now LCM is 12 divided by numerator. Sorry, LCM divided by denominator multiplied by numerator. Then again, minus, minus is there. So minus LCM divided by denominator multiplied by numerator. Correct. So now 12 by 1, 12 into 1, 12. 12 by 12 1 into 5 5. So 12 minus 5 is 7 by 12. So this is our answer. Next, let us see the next part. We have taken one more example here. So let us see one more example. That is 5 3 by 4 minus 2 7 by 8. So these two are mixed fraction. So first we'll convert them into improper fraction. That is 5 4 is 20 plus 3 23 by 4 8 2 is 16 plus 7 23 by 8. Now LCM of 4 and 8 will be, we have taken the LCM and we have got LCM is 8. So now we will write the LCM as the common denominator, and then we will divide the LCM by denominator. So LCM divided by denominator multiplied by numerator, minus sign, minus sign. Then again LCM divided by denominator, LCM divided by denominator multiplied by numerator. So now 8 by 4 2 into 23 46 minus 8 by 8 1 into 23 23. So 46 minus 23 is 23 by 8. So like this you have to do the subtraction. So next we will see multiplication of fraction. So here you see I have taken two fraction, that is 12 into 3 3 by 4. So this is a mixed fraction, so I have converted this into improper fraction. 3 4 is 12 plus 3 15 by 4. Now for multiplication, what you will do, since here is no denominator, so I have given a denominator 1. Now while multiplication, we will multiply the numerator by multiplication of the denominator. So 12 into 15 by 1 into 4. Now you see, I can divide 12 by 4. So 4 3 is 12, so I have written 3 into 15, and that is 15 into 3 45. Understood? 4 3 is 12, so I have divided 12 by 4. So 4 3 is 12, I have written here 3. Next question, 2 by 9 into 4 1 by 2. So now 4 2 is 8 plus 1 9 9 by 2. So now 2 into 9 by 9 into 2. So now 2 by 2 will get cancelled and 9 by 9 also get cancelled and we get 1. Clear? So students, let us now understand division of fraction. How to divide the fraction. Okay. So first question is here, 6 divided by 2 by 2, 2 by 5. So now in this question, what we will do? We have taken, so this is an improper fraction, mixed fraction. So we will convert this into a improper fraction. So 5 2 is 10 plus 2 12 by 5. Now here you see there is no denominator, so I have written over denominator 1. Now in case of division, we have to convert that division into multiplication. So whenever we convert this divide into multiplication, the divisor will become reciprocal, so 12 by 5 will become 5 by 12. This is called as reciprocal. So what is reciprocal? Reciprocal means the numerator will become denominator and the denominator will become numerator. So whenever we convert this divide into multiply, we have to do reciprocal. This is called as reciprocal. Okay. Now you see here 6 is there. So what we will do? We will multiply it. So here what we have done? Now 6 into 5 by 1 into 12. So now 6 can be, 12 cannot divide it by 6. So 6 2 is a 12, I have divided and I have made it 5 by 2. Clear? Next, here you see, but here it is an improper fraction. The numerator is greater. So I have converted it into a mixed fraction. 2 2 is a 4 plus 1, so 5 by 2. Next example. Here you see 2, 2 by 5 divided by 6. Same question you see. Here 6 has become the divisor and 2, 2 by 5 has become the dividend. So now you see what happens. So now it will become 12 by 5. Now here divide is there. So when you multiply, this 6 by 1 will become 1 by 6. Since here is no denominator, so I have given 1. So remember, always the divisor is reciprocal. at the divisor, numerator becomes denominator when we convert divide into multiply. Now 6 and 12, so 6 2 is 12, so it has become 6 2 is 12 and 2 by 5. This is our answer. Next one is 2 1 by 3 divided by 3 1 by 4. So we will convert it into 7 by 3 divided by 13 by 4. Now we will convert this divide into multiply. So it will become 13 by 4 will become 4 by 13. So now 7 4 is 28 and 13 3 is 39. So answer is 28 by 39. Okay. So students, let us understand how to solve exercise 2b. And here we have to do simplify. Okay. Exercise 2b is about simplify. For simplification, we have to remember, last time also I have told, what you have to do? We have to apply BODMAS. We have to apply BODMAS. So what is BODMAS? BODMAS is bracket of division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. So remember, BODMAS is very important for doing simplification. So let us start this question. Okay, so first we have to see whether there any mixed fraction is there. If there will be any mixed fraction, we have to convert that into improper fraction. But we can see there is no mixed fraction here, so we can start. So first you have to do bracket of. There is no bracket, so we will not do bracket, nothing to do for brackets. Then we will do of. So this of we have to solve first. So what we will do? So first we will write here 1 by 3 divided by 5 by 3 plus 1 by 4 into 3 by 5. Now instead of this of, what we will write? We will write into. Remember, this of will become into 5 by 7. So now we have to solve this first. Okay. So now it will become, so 5 and 5 will get cancelled. So it will become now 1 by 3 divided by 5 by 3. So now 2 by 7. So here 1 is there and here is 1. So 2 into 1, 2 and 1 into 7, 7. Now off is over. Now we'll do division. So here is division. So for division, what is the rule? You have to convert the division into multiplication. So 5 by 3 will become 3 by 5. So here division was there. Since I've converted this division into multiplication, so 5 by 3 will become 3 by 5. This is called reciprocal. Okay. And rest we will write as it is without any change. So now 3, 3 will get cancelled. So it will become 1 by 5. So here 1, here 1. So 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 5, 5. Plus 1 by 4 into 3 by 5 minus 2 by 7. Then after division, multiplication. So we will do multiplication now. So this 2 are multiplication is there. So 1 into 3, 3 and 4 into 5, 20. Then after that, after multiplication, addition. So we will do addition. So 5, now we will find the LCM of 5, 7, 20 together. So we will find the LCM 5, 20 and 7 for doing addition and subtraction. So 2, 5 ja, 10 ja, 7 ja. Always start from 2. Now there is no 2, so we will start from 5. Suppose 3 is there, we will start from 3. But since here is no 3, we will start from 5. So 5, 1 ja, 1 ja, 7 ja. So LCM is equal to how much? 2 into 2 into 5 into 7. That is equal to 4, 5 ja. So 140 is the LCM. Okay, 2, 2, 4, 5, 20, 140 is the LCM. So all will write together. The LCM will be the common denominator. Now again, we remember 140 LCM divided by denominator multiplied by numerator. Then plus, then again LCM divided by denominator multiplied by numerator. Then again, I am writing here minus. So LCM by denominator multiplied by numerator. So now 140 by 5 will become how much? You see, 140 by 5 will, this 5 will remain, what will be? 7 4 ja 28 into 128. Now 140 by 27, 3 jar 21 minus 140 by 7, 20 into 3, 60. So now, okay, so now 28 plus 21 will become 49 minus 60 by 140. So now we have to do, at last we have to do subtraction. So 49 minus 60, so 60 is greater number, so 60 minus 49 will do, that is 11, but 60 is greater, so minus sign will be there, so minus 11 by 140. Okay, so students, here I have done one mistake, silly mistake. Here it is 2, but I've written here 3, so I will correct it now. So it will be 2. So now 20 into 2, 140 by 7 will become 20, into 2 will become 40. Okay, so now here also it will be 40. So now 49 minus 40 will become how much? 9. So our answer is 9 by 40. This is our answer. Okay, so let us see question number 2, exercise 2b, question number 1, bit 5. Okay, so this is also a question of simplification. Okay, so you have to simplify it, and remember, while doing simplification, which rule you have to follow? You have to follow BOD MAS. So what is the meaning of the word BOD MAS? Means what? Bracket of, bracket, so there is no brackets. Then we have to see off, so here is one off is there, but before that we can see that there are two mixed fractions are there, so we have to convert the mixed fraction into a improper fraction. Okay, so 7 by 3 minus 1 by 3 of 3, 2 just 6 plus 1, so it will become 7 by 2 plus 8, 1 just 8 plus 7, 15 by 8 . Now first we will solve the off. There are no mixed fraction, all are, no mixed fractions are there, and we have converted the mixed fraction into improper fraction. So now we will solve the off first. So now you see 1 by 3 into 7 by 2, off means 7 by 2, so it will become 7 by 6. Okay, 3 into 2, 6, so it has become 7 by 6. Let me write it more clearly, 7 by 6, and rest we'll write as it is. Now we will do, after off we will do division. So here is the division. So you see, since I have written multiplication in place of division, so whenever divided is changed into multiplication, we have to do reciprocal of the divisor, of the divisor. So 9 by 8 has become 8 by 9. Why? Because division has become multiplication. So it will become now 3, 3 is a, it will cut, 3, 3 is a 9. So it will become 8 by 3. Now we will do multiplication. After division we have to do multiplication, so 7 by 3, so here also it will get cancelled. You see, 2 2 ja, 2 4 ja, 5 1 ja, 5 3 ja, so 3 into 2, 6, and 4 into 1, 4. I think it will get some more cancelled, so it will become 2 2 ja, so it will become 3 by 2, 3 by 2 minus 8 by 3. So now we will do the LCM of all the numbers. Okay, so 3 2 3 2 6 3, we will do the LCM. So LCM is 6. So LCM is 6. So now 6 divided by 3 into 6 डिवाइडेड बाय 3 इज 2 इंटू 7 जा 14, माइनस 6 डिवाइडेड बाय 6 इंटू दैट इज 1 इंटू 7 7, देन 6 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 3 इंटू 3 9, 6 डिवाइडेड बाय 3 इंटू 2 इंटू 8 जा 16. सो नाउ 14, सो फर्स्ट वी विल डू द एडिशन, सो माइनस 7 एंड प्लस 9 विल बिकम हाउ मच प्लस 2. And then 14 plus 2 will become 16 minus 16. So that is 0 by 2 or that is 0. This is our answer. Okay. Next question is bit 8. Question number 1, bit 8. Let us solve this. So now here you see, again you have to remember the rule. What is the rule? Yes. Very good. Baud mass. So now baud mass means first you have to remove the bracket. Okay, so here you see four types of brackets are there. Three brackets are there: round bracket, curly bracket, square brackets. Usually four types of brackets are there: first bar, then round, then curly, and then square. So if here is no bar brackets are there, but if any bar brackets will be there, we have to remove the bar brackets first and then we will remove the round bracket. But here is no bar bracket, so we will start from the round brackets. But before that, you have to convert all the mixed fractions into improper fraction. So 7 2 is 14, 15 by 2, 4 2 is 8, 9 by 4, 4 1 is 4 plus 1, 5 by 4, minus 1 by 2, 2 1 is 2 plus 1, 3 by 2, minus 1 by 3, minus 1 by 6. So now first we'll solve the round bracket. So here 2, 3, 6 LCM will be how much? 6. So 6 divided by 2 is 3 into 3, 9. Then 6 divided by 3, 2 into 1, 2. 6 divided by 6, 1 into 1, 1. So now we'll solve this. 9 minus 2, 7, minus 1, 6, or minus 2 minus 1, minus 3, and 9 minus 3, 6 by 6 will become 1. Okay, so round bracket is completed. Now we'll solve the curly bracket. So here you see 4 and 2 LCM will be 4. So 4 by 4, 1, 4 by 4, 1 into 5, 5. 4 by 2, 2 into 1, 2. So 5 minus 2, 3 by 4. Now we'll solve the square bracket. So but here division is there. So what we will do? We will convert the division into multiply. And while doing multiply, the divisor will become reciprocal. So 3 by 4 will become, it will become 4 by 3. Okay, so now 4 4 will get cancelled and 3 1 ja, 3 3 ja. So it will become how much? 15 by 2 minus 3 by 1. So now 2 and 1 LCM will be 2. So 2 divided by 2, 1 into 15, 15, and 2 divided by 1, 2 into 3, 6. So it will become 9 by 2. But it is a improper fraction. Denominator is greater. So what we will do? We will convert this into a mixed fraction. So 2, 4, 8, remaining is 1. So 1 by 2. This is our answer. So next let us solve bit 12. I think this is a little bit lengthy. So if I solve this, I hope that you can solve the entire exercise. So understand this carefully. Okay. So first what we will do, we will convert all the mixed fractions into improper fraction. So let us convert. So 37 into 2 will be 184. Sorry, it will be 75 by 2 minus, then again 3 4 is 12 plus 3 15 by 4. So 5 by 6 of 2 by 3. First we will solve the bar bracket. After solving bar, we will solve round bracket. After round bracket, curly bracket. After curly bracket, square bracket. So first we will solve the bar bracket. Don't think that we will solve the of here first. If brackets are there, we cannot solve of first. First you have to solve the brackets. Okay. So 1 by 3 minus, now you see 4 and 6 LCM will be 12. You can find out LCM separately. I am not finding out, but you have to find it separately. Okay. So now 12 by 4, 3 into 1, 3. And 12 by 6, 2 into 1, 2. Okay. So now 3 minus 2 will become 1 by 12. So now we will solve the round bracket. Bar bracket is completed. Now we will solve the round bracket. Rest all will remain as it is. So now 3 and 12 LCM will be 12. So 12 by 3, 4 minus 12 by 12, 1. 1 into 1, 1. Why are you doing this? Because here subtraction is there. So whenever subtraction, you have to find out the LCM. So now 4 minus 1 will become 3 by 12. And that will get. So now we will solve this. So now 3 1 ja and 2 1 ja to 6 ja. So it will become 5 by 6 of, it will become 1 by 6. Okay. Now we'll solve the curly bracket. And in the curly bracket only of is there. And I have told you of means was multiplication. So it will become 5 into 1, 5, and 6, 6, 6 into 6, 36. So now this divide will become multiplication, and this will be become what? Just a minute. So it will be, so now this will become 5 by 36. So this divide has become multiply. So 5 by 36 will become reciprocal, that is 36 by 5. Now here again it will get cancelled. So 4, 9 ja and 5, 3 ja. So it will become 75 by 2 minus 3 into 9, 27 by 1. Now here subtraction is there. So what will do LCM? So 2 divided by 2 into 1, 75, and 2 divided by 1 will be 2 into 27 is 54. So now 5 minus 4, 1, and 7 minus 5, 2, 21 by 2. So now you see it is a improper fraction. So we will write it in a mixed fraction. So that is 10, 2 10 is 20, remaining is 1. So 10, 1 by 2. This is our answer. Now students, very important. Please like my video if you like it. Share my video with other students who are at their home due to corona lockdown so that they can also study. Okay. Subscribe my channel so that whenever I upload a new video, you get a notification, and tick the bell icon. Okay. Thank you.